MRL, as Gerber, we will let you know the topology of our machine in for frequency converter and for UPS solution. So here it's input side, and here is MV filter. And MV filter goes to the phased fuses. If there is any problem, if our circuit breakers will not act fast. Also, with software, we control everything. We also start the machine with software. So the fast fuse goes to the shock bobbins for filter, and then here is the PFC side, and here is the inverter side. Here are the DC bus bars. We have the IGBT drivers here, and then comes again to the shock bobbins and with capacitors. And then here's the main board for the to control all the machine. And here's the power supply card to supply energy for all electronic boards inside the machine. And here is the static bypass. This part we use for only UPS. And static bypass card with thyristors. And here is the fuses for UPS that in frequency converter we don't use. And here is the output, here is the output ME filter. And here is the circuit breaker for output, here is the circuit breaker for the batteries. And here we will see on the machine, this was a simulation in the real side. Here is the input. Here is input, like you can see. Here is input. Here's input. Bypass, output, and for battery, okay? And in here are the ME filters. Here are ME filters. Here is the phased fuses, a power supply card, and contactors, and shock bobbins, PFC side, IGBTs are here, and power supply card. You can see the SNMP dry contact card, and yes, and this is dry contacts, SNMP. And here is the inverter side. You can come here. Here's the inverter side. Here's the inverter side. Exactly. You can see, you can go down below.
And the machine, and then again, power supply card. And here's the static, this is the static transfer switch side, okay?
That's it. So thank you for your watching. And the general topology of the machine.